just been waiting for the new Evil Dead?
I mean, I'm pumped. I'm really excited. I'm really proud of what we did, and I can't wait to hear what everyone thinks.
Now, okay, compare it to the first one for me, because everybody's telling me it's much more gory and is it?
It is a little bit more It's I think it might be the same amount of gore, just technology is a little better than it was 30 years ago. Even though, I mean, we don't use any CGI. It's all practical effects. But I think, you know, they've become really advanced at making super realistic projectile vomit. I don't know. It's really, it's a roller coaster ride.
Is it really?
Yeah, when you think it's reached its peak, it's only just begun.
Oh my God. Okay, so you, this isn't the normal type of movie you would do, right?
Well, I haven't actually done that many movies, but I do spend a lot of my time working on a comedy television show called
I know, I love that show.
On ABC?
Yeah,
show. So this is very different.
Yeah. So why did you want to go ahead and do something of the genre?
I was excited to try something new, and horror has always been fascinating to me. I'm just curious.
Are you a horror fan?
I'm not. I'm really easily scared, and I don't know if I enjoy getting scared like most people do. But I was curious. There's something so compelling about horror because people love it so much that I wanted to learn about it.
Yeah. So tell me, as somebody who hasn't been watching the trailers because I've been trying to avoid it, what I can really expect.
You can expect a relentless horror film. It starts off very quickly, and it's just full force from the very beginning. It's, you know, I watched it with an audience for my first time recently at South by Southwest, and to watch the extreme reactions from people, people were screaming, they were crying, they were hysterically laughing, they were cheering, they were like whining, like every huge emotion that can come out of somebody came out. I've heard people fainted, I've heard people thrown up, I've heard people all over the place. So expect a roller coaster ride.
Excellent.
I really think it's like that.